This is an example solve of the Ortega method, which is the method that I use for a 2x2. So here, I noticed I have a bar already here on white, and I have a bar on yellow. And those are probably going to be the best choices right now. So this one can be inserted with one move down here. And this one can just be inserted here. So if I just insert in this one and put this one in, and that solves me one face. Next, I have anti-soon. And then lastly, I just have a T-perm.